Today, the FDA issued a do not use warning for another COVID-19 test. It applies to the Flowflex SARS COVID-2 antigen rapid test from ACON Laboratories. It is the dark blue box on the left-hand side of your screen. Officials say it has not been authorized for use in the U.S. and could provide false results. They say you shouldn't confuse it with the similarly named test that comes in a white box. That test is authorized by the FDA and can continue to be used.